seized. What is good, everybody? Welcome back to another My Damn Toys video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, it is finally time to reveal to you guys the official first members of the MDT developmental brand, our NXT for our pick fed. These three men right here, the founding fathers. We have Teddy Roosevelt over here on the left, General George Washington in the middle, and Honest Abe Lincoln on the right. Right here, guys, I'm super pumped for these. BEW, my boy, shout out to him for making these head scans. He did a phenomenal job, and we'll take a closer look at him in just a second. But coming soon, or fairly soon, I gotta, you know, get the whole roster situated before I proceed. But I have a little bit of a backstory for you guys. Before I even started my channel and, you know, the pick fed, I originally was going to start MDT Wrestling as my PlayStation 4 2K League, like my universe mode. And what I had was a bunch of celebrities and a bunch of fantasy characters and presidents. And these guys were the tag team champions on that league. They were the founding fathers, George Washington, Abraham Lincoln, and Teddy Roosevelt. They were great tag team champions. They always defended the belts. They had big time rivalries with Batman and Robin. They defended them against the Power Rangers. I don't remember who else they defended against, but those were their two biggest rivals, Batman and Robin for sure. And they never lost the championships, guys. They were so awesome and amazing. And I just hopefully soon in a video I can throw up a clip of it where a few matches that they had. It was just so unbelievable because we would just simulate and watch the computers wrestle each other, and no matter what happened, the founding fathers always found a way to win, and the way they won was just so ridiculous. So that is the backstory for it. And since I created the action figure pick fed instead of, you know, like a universe mode that I originally planned, I totally ditched the idea of fantasy characters and, you know, original characters and the presidents and stuff like that. So I'm bringing it to fruition now, and I think it'll be really awesome. I plan on doing like a takeover show maybe once every few months, and I'll have, you know, my NXT guys, like the founding fathers will be a tag team in there. We got a bunch of single stars that I gotta get made first. That's why the delay is how it is, because I gotta get all of the guys made. I have to, I have 10, I think, singles guys and a few other tag, like three other tag teams that I gotta get made before we can do this. But these are the first three members. I wanted to make these guys first because I just think they're so awesome. If you guys watch the clips of their matches, you would understand. But we have Teddy, George, and Abraham Lincoln. I'm so freaking hyped. I think it's hilarious. Everybody was so totally confused. But these guys will be in the developmental brand for MDT and MDT Live and Vindication. I don't know what it's going to be called yet, so let me know down in the comment section below what I should call it. You know, my MDT developmental brand. I have no ideas what I could call it because NXT is taken, obviously, and I can't think of anything creative. So if you guys have any cool ideas, let me know down below. But let's get into these custom figures, guys. The first one we have right here is Teddy Roosevelt right here. We call him Teddy the Brain Roosevelt. And he actually wrestled a lot more in the 2K universe mode, but right here we have the Arn Anderson head scan, and I'll pull up a picture of Teddy so you guys can see what he actually looked like in real life. So you guys can see exactly what BEW did here. I mean, it's not a perfect head scan by any means, but I think BEW did a great job. We decided that this was probably the best head scan for him, and I don't have the full parts that I want to use for him just yet, but he is in more of a manager's role in the pick fed, so we went with the Jim Ross build a figure for now. I think it works. You know, he was a little bit more plump, so I think this will work perfectly for Teddy Roosevelt. Next up, we do have Abraham Lincoln, guys, and my God, like, did he nail this. I think that me and him decided on the perfect head scan with the Shawn Michaels there, and you can see the likeness to Abraham Lincoln in there. I just love that head scan so very much, and I use the basic JBL body. I just think that for now, this is all I could do. I need to get one of those lean torsos, like with Barry Windham or Wade Barrett. I gotta get one of those, and then switch the legs out because I want him to have the long slacks look, you know what I'm saying? The long black slacks and then the lean, ripped up torso, I think will do wonders for Abe. So the original tag team is George and Abraham. I just think that that is the best way to do it. They're the ones that were always winning in MDT 2K Universe mode. So that is Abe Lincoln. I love this so much. But my favorite member, and I guess you could say the leader of the faction right here, guys, is General George Washington right here, guys. My God, I knew for a fact when I was trying to come up with head scans, when I saw this Bret Hart head scan, I was like, dude, that is a freaking... I know for a fact BEW can turn this into George Washington. And he totally nailed it, guys. I'll bring up a picture again. You guys can see the likeness to General George Washington. I mean, my God, guys. It looks so great. You can spin it all the way around. You know, he's got his white hair on there. He does have his little ponytail in the back. I love the ripped up torso. He's the only one that's in wrestling attire right now, but I think it works perfectly. I guess you can call him the all-time United States champion. Without George Washington, guys, we wouldn't be free and living in the great, you know, the greatest country on the planet, the USA. So we got the nice Hunter Hearst Helmsley torso, crotch, legs, and then I went with the Ric Flair boots. I just think it gives it that old school look with the red, black, and white laces. Black knee pads on there, and I still got to cover that up. I may turn it, let me know, should I turn it into FF or GW? Either FF for Founding Fathers or GW for George Washington. Let me know down below. But we have General George Washington holding the American flag. I think this is so sweet, guys. Probably one of my favorite figures in my collection, to be honest with you. Like, once you watch those clips and you see why it was so incredible, I think you guys will understand. I don't have them today, but I will try to put them up on the channel later on. But yeah, we have the first three members of MDT Developmental, and it'll be MDT NXT or whatever we come up the name with. So let me know down in the comment section below what you guys think about the name. And I'm so super hyped. Again, huge shout out to BEW for making these figures, or the head scans at least, because I'm so freaking excited for them. I think that you guys are going to get a kick out of our NXT brand, because it's not going to be as serious as a pig fed. Like, it's going to be serious and we're going to have fun with it, but it's going to be, I think, a lot more over the top and crazy. So definitely look forward to that when we finally get there. But we are working on all of those single stars. We're working on those tag teams, and we're going to get it going as soon as we possibly can. But let me know down in the comment section below what you think of the Founding Fathers. And I know for a fact, you know, Teddy Roosevelt and Abraham Lincoln were not Founding Fathers, but I think that they had a huge impact on American history and getting us to where we are today, and, you know, furthering our country's, you know, success and improvement. So I think that these three represent the best three presidents of all time. So yeah, you got to go with the Founding Father initially, George Washington, and then Abe Lincoln, and then Teddy Roosevelt, you know, killing it. So thank you guys so very much for watching this video. Let me know down in the comment section below, what should MDT Developmental be called? I need to know, you know, what you guys think of the three customs. What do you think of General George and his wrestling gear? I think it's so classic looking. He looks like an old school wrestler. And we have a ton of ideas for the singles and tag teams, guys. It's going to be really creative, really fun. I think you guys will get a big kick out of it. Who even knows? Maybe one day the NXT Developmental brand will take over MDT, and it'll only be Developmental, guys. Who knows? But thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel for more epic WWE and WWE figure-related videos. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at MyDamnToys, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you.